This one is specifically to say anything can be learned by you as an entrepreneur. Agar aap hai, kuch bhi cheez seekh sakte ho once you decide you want to do it. I'll share a quick example. I'm really, really bad at using cameras and equipments and stuff. Mujhe kuch samajh bhi nahi aata hai. That's a mental block because I think I can't do it, so I'm not going to do it. Also, I have a very, very qualified person who supports me, Nitin, on my team who does all of that bit. So I've never been thinking ki ye kabhi karna chahiye. Lekin now, since I'm traveling, and I'm going to be gone, meri zarurat ho gayi hai ki, because he's not going to be there with me. So I have to learn this. If without learning, I will fail. The point is, when I was pushed to the corner, I had no options. So I decided to learn. How is the learning? First, I decided I have to learn. So the mind opened up saying, karna hi hai. The second part right here is, he sat down with me and over 2 hours went over things to understand how technical side of equipment works, and I got it. The idea is very, very simple here, that, you know, don't let yourself be pushed until you have to learn something in business, because you never know when you have to get that skill. So jump into it, always be in the learn mode on, and you know, keep learning. Thank you.